Welcome, WBP Stars. Welcome in the wine cellar of restaurant La Tour. I show you my wine cellar. We have a big wine cellar because we have also different other restaurants. But I show you the wine list from restaurant La Tour. On this side, where we start, it's the Spanish-Italian area, where we have the houses of Gaia, one of the famous from north of Italy, Piemonte. Then we go to Switzerland, Austria, German. Yeah, Austria, German, that will be the wines pairing with the food from our chef, because his kitchen is a little bit Asian food, spicy, so German Austria is a very nice combination with the chef's food. Then we go to France, the south of France, then to the Burgundy, nice Burgundies from the Chardonnay and the Pinot Noir. Also from one of the biggest houses, Le Flaire, the Meursault, and the Pouligny Montrachet. Then we go from Burgundy to the Champagne area. Sorry, I forgot the Loire. And then we have also the wines of Dagenau, Puceau Renard, Pursang, and the other one, the Silex. After that, we go to the champagnes, different sorts of champagne. Normally, our champagne is Ruinart Brut from restaurant La Tour. This time of the year, I changed something because I like to serve also other champagnes. Now we are serving on this time by the glass Grand Cru Blanc de Blanc from Avignon. Very nice Blanc de Blanc, not so heavy, powerful freshness. Yes, and then I call La Tour. La Tour is the name is coming from Chateau La Tour from the Pauillac, Bordeaux. And yeah, we have different vintages of Chateau La Tour on the wine list. They are over there. And it starts that's maybe the famous edge of the wine cellar. So it's different years. And now I invite you, WP Stars, to restaurant La Tour. Enjoy your stay.